ready for ceremonial departure. Admiral Shelby in command.
Copy that, Enterprise. You're clear for departure. Happy Frontier Day.
Years ago today, the Enterprise NX-01, the first Warp 5 capable vessel to be constructed by human hands, made its maiden voyage. With it, a crew of 83 souls embarked on a journey, one of bravery, perseverance, and sacrifice, that would lead to the birth of what we know today as Starfleet. After the NX-01 took that first vital step, we gather on Frontier Day to take another. As we demonstrate our newest advancement, fleet formation.
USS Pulaski, synchronization on
board. USS Magellan.
Synchronistic technology that allows every ship in Starfleet to operate as one. An impenetrable armada. Unity and defense. The ultimate safeguard.
Synchronization. Online.
In case of the unthinkable, fleet-wide incapacitation, this system will protect our crews in our continued exploration of what still remains our final frontier.
There it is, right from the mouth of Admiral Elizabeth Shelby.
The irony of her endorsing something so Borg-like.
Happy Frontier Day, everyone.
Looks like we'll be crashing one hell of a party.
We're out of time. How much longer?
We'll reach Sector 001 in less than 1 hour, sir.
Yeah, and then what?
Our next demonstration is the summation of decades of technological advancements.
Fleet formation? Looks more like a firing squad.
Sirs, it's just as we expected. Fleet is trying to commandeer our systems.
Countermeasures.
No go. They're shutting us down as part of the automation. I'll lose comms soon.
Hail the entire fleet. Interrupt her transmission. We only have one chance to warn them.
Transmitting emergency hail.
This is Admiral Jean-Luc Picard. I come to you with a warning.
Command, what the hell is happening?
Changeling infiltration of Starfleet has made us vulnerable to our greatest enemy, the Borg. Admiral Shelby, I know this message may seem desperate, even impossible, but you must trust us. I hope you can see that. What's happened?
Sir, all comms are down.
What the hell is this?
Captain, primary sensor arrays picking up a massive energy spike.
From where?
What was that?
Seven, are you all right?
It's a Borg signal.
A message to those who resist. Your armada has been added to our own. Your weak and willful will soon be eliminated. Your strongest have already been assimilated. We are Borg. Starfleet now. Is born.